hatred is personal, immoral, destructive to society. And we are trapped by that society. That society is made by each one of us. So we are responsible for that society. Whether it is possible not to change society, but is it possible to radically transform our condition, which is understand our country, what we are, is it possible to transform not into something, but to change, bring about a mutation in the very structure